I really didn't want to record this, so I am re-recording, because, yeah. So, fuck. Because I wanted to record Watch Dogs, and I didn't even know until, because I needed to record Watch Dogs, because I was at my sister's house and my brother-in-law's. So, sorry about the miscommunication when I recorded that. So I have not been recording WWE 2K17, my career mode. It's been hectic for the last couple of weeks. I will be going back to that. I don't know when. I don't know when the date would be or nothing. But I will be recording that, yes.
So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Kartanico.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
I can't really believe, guys, I literally can't believe that.
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
Does that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty, not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're king, but you're a coward.
Shut up! Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it! Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
And shut up. You fucking bastard.
Not!
Leave him.
Do the glasses help at all?
Huh. They really don't want to talk to me. These people really do not.
How much longer? Not long, dear.
Not on my ass. Are you really gonna fucking annoy me, you stupid idiot? Damn, I'm picking up shit like it's... Oh my god, I still got a long fucking train ride.
You wanna head to the dining car?
You feast your eyes on that other girl.
Give me a break. I'm just hungry as all.
are heading into the mine. You best go prepared. Come again.
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure. Thank you. Thank you. Come again.
God damn, I'm finding shit everywhere. What am I gonna find next? $1 million? I wish.
Ready to set out?
What am I gonna find next?
Elman somehow.
Species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Are you blind? Is he blind? He can't be blind if he looks like a blind. Why did I bring a blind dude? He can't fight.
Too much to ask the royal procession sticks together.
Too much to ask you to shut it?
He's not gonna be able to fucking fight. Come on. Look out.
It's just...
Please tell me he ain't gonna be blind for the rest of this damn game.
The tomb must be down below.
Whoa, careful, Ignis.
Right. Here?
Huh. Wish we could write him a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
Boo, motherfuckers.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not. Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Hold your chocobos, Highness.
I am the king, but you can shut the hell up because you don't tell the king what the fuck to do. You moron.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
I am starting at the like Gladio. The king's mad because his future queen got murdered. And the bitch is saying the suck it up. Oh, and by the way, I might as well camp out. He's Bond. Really.
Took more photos today. You want to see?
No. Not really.
Yeah. Of course.
I think that's cool. I'll keep that.
We should get moving. You okay, Agnes?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Don't run ahead.
Screw you. I can do whatever the fuck I want. He's the king. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Get the hell off. Come on. Oh, fuck. Get the hell away from me.
Enough.
Found it.
Good.
That takes care of the key.
And the generators?
Apparently they're back by the control panel.
Then let's go.
You catch up because I'm gonna fucking sit there. Oh god. Right. Come on, you soapbox. God damn. I know there's a fucking blind guy. He can't even do anything.
They're on top of us. Ah, thank you. Don't thank me yet.
Hello. Boom.
Glad you brought him.
All in bullet time, baby.
Yeah, it's proof of the challenge. What did you expect?
If I get in danger, I'll wait.
So much for sticking together.
Gladio, shut the hell up. You're literally getting on my damn nerves.
right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Right now, motherfucker! Boom! Boom! You're not gonna hurt my friend! Boom! New Final Fantasy.
We're clear.
Grand. Then let's move.
What are you doing, Abe?
And convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through to the end?
As if I have a choice. You think I like the idea of people sacrificing themselves for me, one after the other?
Enough. Forget it. I thought you'd accepted your duty. I thought wrong.
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man. Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall and whatever that is.
Gladio, get him off me. Potion. Yeah, potion for him. Yeah, potion for him. And a potion for him. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, I got motherfucker, get it off. This is... It's a level 38 for real, and I'm not even this level. Which I literally should let your ass die, but... Where am I? Take the potion.
Going it alone, huh?
Okay!
time, baby.
Thank you.
Thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you saved us.
Seriously. We'd be plant food if it weren't for you.
Have it. Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it. Just wish they found a better place to build it.
I agree. Now into a dark tomb. Hold on. Let's take.
Suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there.
It's not about us looking out for him.
Uh-huh. Then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well. I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. The king pushes onward, always, accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
Gladio is being a real motherfucking bitch. That is for sure. He's being a bitch. If you do agree with me, guys, just leave in the comments below. I mean, shoot, he does.
You guys mind if we stop at Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
Greetings.
Okay, what can I sell? No. Wow.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. That was bye. Okay. I really do need. I'll get 7 of these.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. And then 2 of those. And then 6 of those.
Take care, boys.
Set for boarding?
Yeah, well, let's roll.
In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah, let us help you.
And we're off!
Are we clear? Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
I'm level 32. Nice. Hold on, guys. I'm sharing this to my Facebook. If you do want to add me, that is fine. My email is, I never even told you this, guys, but my email is ratliff449@gmail.com. So if you have any questions or any other game that you want me to record, I will. I will try my best because I am very struggling on money. I am a new recorder. I'm a new YouTuber and everything. I know I have 36. But yeah,
Feels good to ride the rails.
Sure does.
Eager to drive once we're in Gralia?
If they'll let me.
We're fortunate to have the regalia at all. We owe the First Secretary our thanks.
She'd get more thanks if she gave us a discount.
Those transceivers are top-notch. I recall when the Hydrian raged. In the midst of the Empire's retreat, one conspicuous craft remained behind.
The transceivers... a little fishy. That guy just walks right by, sits down right behind us. Like, yeah, I'm gonna listen in.
I was powerless to stop him.
I'm just glad you're alive.
Oh. Is someone else there?
Gladio. He just came back. Where did he go anyway?
On a brief reconnaissance. Something caught my ear.
Hey, Captain. Mission complete.
Splendid.
So what caught your ear?
Rumors of longer nights.
They've been growing longer day by day.
There was talk of it back at Lucis, but recent days have shown an unseasonably sharp change. Should this trend continue, before long...
There won't be daylight.
Well, it's not out of the question. The Empire has already slain half of the Six. No wonder the whole world's in disarray.
I guess.
And longer nights mean more demons.
Seen that with our own eyes.
I happened to overhear a fellow passenger discussing this very same phenomenon.
So he sent yours truly to seek him out.
Nice police work.
Well, don't want to keep him waiting.
No, we don't. Back in a moment.
Sure.
Whoa! Oh, there you are, buddy. Did you see this? Oh, it's unreal.
Yeah. Never seen anything like it. Doesn't make any sense.
Scaring me. Seriously, man. Cut it out. It's not safe. Plus, you're causing a scene. Quit. You think this is funny? Dude, are you seriously trying to kill me?
Why wouldn't I? I've got... What are you after following me around this whole time? It's all your fault!
What are you talking about? Do you mean that, Nog?
Of course I do!
You can't talk your way out of this.
You won't even let me. Locked. Please, can't we talk for a sec?
Never.
That was weird. Oh, fuck. my brother-in-law is... watching. You become Ed Willow. And I mean you, Ed.
Knocked. Are you okay?
No. Where's Arya?
Wait. He's here? If he is, that would explain all this weird stuff happening. I bet he's behind the train stopping. Ignis and Gladio went up to inspect the engine room. I say the two of us go check out the rear.
Yeah.
Take this and this. Oh.
More of them might be on board. Let's check the rear.
We need to get the train moving again.
I'm sure Ignis and Gladio will come up with something.
I hope so. Let's go.
How bad do you think it is?
God damn!
Crap. The EMTs can self-destruct! Well, we take the fight to them. That thing's huge! We've got company! Let the party begin!
Take this!
I'm a
crook. You really think you can beat me, huh? Oh! God.
How bad do you think it is?
Rocco.
Come on, come on.
All in for it, son, baby. Back on his feet.
You're down. I have no clue what the hell happened. Maybe I wasn't supposed to get off the train. Here in a few minutes, guys, I will be stopping recording. And then I will be recording again. It will be part 6. So, yeah.
Oh, impulse time, baby.
long were you in the dark?
Wow. Don't ask me what the fuck happened, guys. I seriously don't know. Chapter 12, End of Days.
Train. I pushed him. I mean, Arden made me. I don't know where he is, but we can't leave him.
Stay calm, Noct. I'm as concerned for Prompto as you are. But stopping the train would endanger everyone on board. We'd be sitting ducks for the demons.
What do we do?
First, we drop the passengers off at Tenebrae. We'll be arriving shortly.
What about Prompto?
Given the Chancellor's involvement, it's probable he's no longer where we left him. In any case, he may try to contact us. Let us wait and hope for now. Can you make your way here? Gladio's with me.
Are the two of you okay at least?
Yes.
Okay, on my way. I'll be there as soon as I take care of these stowaways.
Oh God, help me. Oh, nope. Okay, I'm out. Peace.
Tunnel.
the hell are... Oh, God, spiders. Really? Really big spiders. And the dragon thing. I thought I'd kill that bitch.
Look who's here.
Haranea. Guess we've got you to thank for this mess.
More to it than meets the eye. You want to know who to thank? Come with me.
Can't wait to hear this.
Really? I can't.
What did you do to your eyes?
Oh, no. Just a flesh wound.
Can you see?
I'm afraid not.
Wow, that sucks. It's a cruel world. Wasn't there one more of you guys?
Yeah, there was.
We lost track of him.
Is he dead?
I don't know.
Then quit moping, keep hoping. And in the meantime, handle what's at hand.
So if it's not you, we thank.
Oh, thank the demons. Pawns of the Imperial Army.
The army that you fight for.
Fought for. My men and I are in the search and rescue business now.
You mentioned being part of the relief effort. We have a favor to ask.
Ask away.
In light of what you've told us, we can't allow the other passengers to continue on.
Sure, leave them to me. But who's gonna drive the train?
Now that you mention it, yeah. You know anyone?
I do. In fact, I know two. Your new engineers. Biggs and Wedge. No need to worry. They can take a licking.
Only if we have to. What's all this about?
Driving a train to Gralia.
That all?
Well, who would you have me ask?
You got us there.
We'll do it. Hey, really appreciate you going out of your way.
Yeah. No sweat.
Hey, thanks for the lift.
We're happy to help. Can't say the climate will be as cooperative, though. You know?
Right, especially the gorge.
The place is freezing. Makes sense what with the ice goddess's cold corpse lying around. It's a rather long ride, so I suggest you bundle up before we ship out. By the way, I bumped into a woman from the manor. Used to serve House Floray. Must have gone off looking for you. Said she had something important to discuss.
With me? Guess I ought to find her then.
We'll be waiting on board. Give us a holler when you're ready to shuffle.
My word. Is that you, Prince Noctis?
Yeah. Have we...
Oh, blessed be the stars. Just look at what a fine young man you've grown into. I am Maria, a retainer in service to House Floray. I doubt you'll remember me after these long years.
I can't say I do.
Don't worry. Who I am is of little import in light of what I wish to discuss. Lady Lunafreya risked everything to spirit the Ring of the Lucii away from the Citadel. Did she deliver it to you?
Yeah.
Stars above! My fears have been assuaged. Lord Ravis too will be overjoyed to hear this news.
Ravis too?
Deliver the ring and inspire the king is your calling. You mustn't fall.
But I lack the strength to go on.
Find it, Lunafreya. You have the will. Go to Noctis. Show him the truth of your heart.
I understand you will go hence to the Imperial Capital.
Yeah.
Lord Ravis has King Regis's glaive in his safekeeping, and it was his wish to return it to you, my prince. Though I imagine it will not be easy for you to find each other.
I'll get it from him somehow.
I pray it shall be so.
About the crystal. Remember how I said it was locked away?
Yeah.
They really don't allow anyone near the thing. The Emperor himself never got close to it. The lab rats had a theory that the crystal posed some kind of threat to the demons. The way they see it? That's the reason the Chancellor had the Emperor go after it in the first place. Dunno, but that theory holds water in my book.
Dress arrived. She really loved you, Prince Noctis.
Thank you.
At first, the father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears, but the girl. She holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless, and I'm afraid you might find this foolish, but to be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while, it would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.
Lady Lunafreya worried she was burdening you with the wedding. That's not true, is it?
No, not at all.
I listened to Lady Lunafreya's address on the radio. To think she gave that speech in the very place she was supposed to be wed. I can only imagine how she must have felt.
Alright guys, this is right where I'm going to stop. I'm going to pause it, and when I get back, I will be recording again. So, I just hope you have a great New Year's. I will be back in an hour or two. I'm going to eat and everything. And I hope you have a great I hope you have a great New Year's. But I will be back here in an hour or two. Alright. Bye. Oh, and, before I go, I wanted to let you know, guys, it's probably gonna be maybe tonight that I will record my career mode to K17 WWE. So if I don't, I'm sorry, but I've been really busy, stressed, spending time with my girl and everything. But alright guys, I'll talk to you later. I'll be back.